Flair and I had started to do a few things together.
That's nature boy Ric Flair. He has apparently aligned himself with Triple H.
I came to the idea of, like, what if we did this group?
What you see in this ring before you is the greatest example of evolution you will ever see.
The group was aptly named Evolution. Triple H presented Evolution as the past, present, and future of WWE.
Ric Flair, 16 times heavyweight champion of the world, a living legend.
Started with Ric Flair, of course, Randy Orton, amazing young talent at that time.
Randy Orton is the coal that will be squeezed into the next diamond. Dave Bautista, 6'5", 325 pounds.
Randy and Dave just were automatic. Randy, you know, you're second generation. Dave just loved the business.
This kind of super group that's gonna showcase the past, present, and future of the industry.
They were all different, yet they went together perfectly.
Evolution has arrived.
Randy and I were very giddy about the idea of us being paired with them.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, guys?
Until then, I didn't really have the cool factor, and I wanted the cool factor. And I knew that the pairing of all four of us was gonna be the cool factor.
These guys are on top of the world now. That's what it's all about in this business, Evolution.
Evolution was set up for one reason. It was to get over Randy and Bautista.
They made it pretty obvious, okay, well, if Triple H and Ric Flair think these guys are important and they want to help them, then I want to pay attention to what they're doing. If they're linking up with them and they're taking them in as their brothers and riding around in limousines and going to the strip clubs with them, then, you know, you want to pay attention and see what they're going to do.
The four of them being together, it was just magical. It was magical chemistry, and they all came off as like stars.
What a night for Evolution! They're all champions! They are all of Evolution!
Evolution! On top!
Yeah. Gotta have that Rat Pack feel to it.
We have all the gold, so we make all the rules.
WWE Rivals, new episode Sunday at 10, part of WWE Superstar Sunday on A&E.